and getting everybody going. Good job, Kel.
And a turbocharged LS in the Cherokee.
Come from behind, and the craziest win. Wow, that was a race.